Hey guys, welcome back. So today I am going to tell you the story Modaka Priya Ganesha. Parvati was very happy when Shiva fulfilled her demands to bless Ganesha to be the worshipped first in any ritual among the gods. Now little Ganesha became Lord Ganesha and he was blessed to be worshipped first in any rituals by all human beings. To celebrate the happiness, Parvati gave him a plate of sweetened cereal balls. It can be called modaks or laddus. Modak is a sweet dish that looks like dumplings. Dumplings is also a type of dish. So you can see that this is modaks. This is Ganesha eating it. Curling his trunk, Ganesha picked one up, then another, yet another. The gods and the sages witnessing the sight were amused and fondly said. So the gods and the sages were seeing how Ganesha was eating and were surprised. Amused means surprised. And fondly said, "See how Ganesha loved these modaks. Modaks are his favorites." Since then, he was called Modak Priya Ganesha. Modaks were thenceforth always offered to Ganesha during all worships and on Ganesha Chaturthi too. People believe that the lovable Ganapati's heart can be won over feeding him laddus. I hope you enjoyed the story. In the next video, I'll come with the story Ganesha's brother Kartikeya's birth. Thanks for watching. Bye.